My adversary is Batman, and I shall be the victim.
On slow nights, I come over to Crime Alley. Keeps my skills sharp.
How'd you do that one, Batman?
Outstanding, Robin.
Let the battle for Gotham City be joined.
Ready to pray for you. I am Damus, king of Spargus. Out here, everything is either useful or dead weight. Prove yourselves worthy, or the desert will be your grave.
You need to work on making a better first impression.
Hail, all citizens of Spartans! Welcome to the Arena of Death. These halls will once again test two newcomers, each fighting to prove their worth to stay among us. Let's hear it for Jack and his obnoxious fucking animal!
Come on, bring him on.
Come on, Jack! You got it!
Ooh, missed.
These artifacts are an abomination. I fear the remaking of the world is at hand.
I think you've been out in the sun a little too long. Let's go, Jack.
I'd say that yappy rodent of yours is a bit bony, but skinned and butted, he'd make a nice treat. My vehicle against him.
Forget it, buddy. Jack would never
do it.
What?
Don't worry. If there's one thing I can do, it's race.
Continue our live coverage from Velden. Just hours ago, the planet was attacked without warning by a terrifying alien race known as the Tyranoids. Officials believe that an evil robotic supervillain known as Dr. Nefarious is the mastermind behind the Tyranoid attack. As you can see, the Galactic Rangers are putting up a valiant fight, but they are no match for these tentacle-eyed terrors. Indeed, this backwater planet may be completely destroyed in a matter of hours. Darla Gratch, Channel 64 News.
We're going home.
But Velden is in the Solana galaxy. Oh no, not the gravimetric warp drive. The untested gravimetric warp drive. The one you built from bloggy and scrap metal.
Coming?
We are doomed.
You were saying?
I stand corrected.
I just hope we're not too late.
Hey, look! It's a new sergeant!
Huh?
Hey, Sarge, you can have my gun. There's too many of them! We're all gonna die! We're gonna end up as scrap metal.
Get back in there, Trooper. We've got a planet to save.
Greetings, sir. We're here to help.
We must stop Dr. Nefarious.
You can count on us, sir.
Is completely lost his mind. Now what?
Just keep the mask on. He thinks you are his new leader.
Great.
And as for you filthy organic life forms, you can look forward to being disintegrated. That's all for now.
Thank you.
Here is where man tests the safety of his toys. This is the first of many atrocities you will witness man commit on his animal friends. Fine example of human barbarism. The hamster cannon. That's just plain mean.
Jonesy, defuse the bomb.
Easy, fella. We'll have you out of there in no...
Duck!
Expert touch, Joan.
God, I love explosives!
Gentlemen, we have a dilemma. Wait, I've got an idea.
Right.
Now, Rexus.
Yes?
Say, bah.
No, you don't.
Quick, lads, grab him.
No.
Ready, Rexus?
Yes, nice and comfortable here, actually.
Bro, you're a sick man.
Oh, it's my little Lankins, all right.
Bah! He's alive!
Lankins!
Darling!
Right, that's enough. Well, we fulfilled our part of the bargain.
Oh, yes, 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 of course.
Wow, that was fun.
Ready? What about Rexus?
Oh, we shall be hearing from him any moment now.
You?
I'm the answer to your prayers.
Wake up, you big butter! This is serious!
The King of Nightmares, Jack Skellington!
Oh, with a head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you?
Max Play, the most brutally honest video game reviews on TV, weeknights at 11 p.m.